YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Salma here, and we're back to some more Assassin's Creed 3, so let's continue. And take care of these guys. Hi. Yes. Oh, you're gonna still fight me, huh? Even though I killed all your buddies? Okay, let's get a powder keg. Where's the nearest one? There it is. I said Shiza again. Oh, there's one right there. Fail. What's that right there? Huh. Oh, there's a fort here. I'm definitely gonna go. I'm gonna go for it. You guys gonna see what it's like to infiltrate a fort. Oh. Dang it! I completely forgot that I was still in the... Dang nabbit. Stupid screwing up stuff. Oh, dang it, I should not have reloaded. Ugh, I'm just screwing up for this part. No! Okay. That's it? Okay, note to self, do not use firearms. I'm gonna go back to the fort. But I'm not gonna use firearms. Come on, move, Connor. Okay, what the heck are you doing, you ding dong? God, I hate these guys. Come on. Thanks for taking care of your buddies for me. There we go. Finally. Now I can pick this lock. I cannot use guns at all. And an annoying bell. Come on, break it, break it. Come on. Did I get it? I did. Holy cow, I got 7,500. Sweet. No, no using guns. Not allowed. Going after the general guy. Got him. Oh, he's right in the sight. Come on. Okay, time to take out the powder, this stuff. Let's ignite it, shall we? Okay, and then run for my life. Cause it's one big boom. Okay, time to take down their flag and take over the fort as mine. So yeah, I just wanted to show you guys just once on all this. I will be doing all the other forts probably off camera, unless you guys want to watch me do that, which I might just go ahead and record all the forts. Okay, let's get to Samuel Adams now. Okay, let's get going. I am now incognito. Yay! Oh, there's a trading thing right here. I can grab me ammo. And there's a smuggler. Crap. I had to get seen. Oh, I got done. Seriously? Seriously? Wow, how stupid can they get? Come on, disappear. Let me go trade. Oh, hello. Here's a pup. Okay, I'm good. Man, those orphans. Jeez. Orphans are annoying in this game. Okay, buy ammo. I think that's it. Let's buy poison darts, because those will come in handy. Okay, then we're good to go. Okay, let's see. Where to now? Okay, over here. Not too far, that's good.
Honorable gentlemen claim it is not so much...
Okay, now I can use guns and arrows again. There's a treasure right there. Ooh. Hi there. I'm gonna pick the lock real quick while I'm right here. Come on. There we go. Now the right one. And now to break the lock. Come on. Is that it? Yay! We didn't get any money from that, did we? Wigs? Got wigs. Oh, we did get money. Awesome. Okay, let's head inside. And there's Stefan.
Stefan, what is wrong? Where is Sam Adams?
Who cares? I've been robbed!
Uh-oh. He's pissed.
Where are you going?
To get back what's rightfully mine.
Okay, there's some redcoats right there.
Oh, regardez! Some pathetic redcoats waiting for a beating! I will match your face to your jacket, Capul!
Did I get the assassination I need to get? Because it's gonna be a pain if I didn't get it. I didn't get it. Ay, ay, ay. You know what? For the low profile assassinations. That's gonna be a royal pain. The low profile kills. Okay, Stefan, have some fun. Okay, going right. Oh, looks like it's to those guys right there. Well, got one. Where the heck are you going, buddy?
Stefan, please! Stop and...
They come into my home and take my thing?
He's pissed. Oh yeah, were those both low profile? So I need just two more. Come on, please. Ugh, come on, man. Oh, hello. Oh, come on. Ugh. Great, I already failed that one. Like I said, this game can be a pain at times.
L'Anglois croise mon chemin. Il me vole ma maison. Il m'oblige à fuir mon pays. Et les voici qui veulent s'approprier.
Okay, I need to. Which way is he going? This way? Gosh, I need to get another low profile assassination. But, oh, there's two guys right there. Perfect. There.
There is a way to fight injustice, but this is not it.
Ah, great. Okay, which way is he going? Straight or this way? Looks like straight, but I'm gonna climb to the top of the building where the guards are. Come on, let me climb, let me climb. Seriously? Oh my gosh, run! Need to get back to Stefan. There we go, I got that, but screwed up in the open conflict. Oh my gosh, that idiot up there. Guess I have to run to him. Oh, never mind. Where the heck is he going?
Get up there!
Well, I would have gotten 100% if I didn't gone for the four guys together. But, oh well, I tried. Gosh, I wish you'd stop climbing, Connor. Stop it, or I will let you get killed. Okay, he's not saying anything. I wonder if that's just me. I say, what's with the symbol right here?
Destroyed? You stupid mongrel! I suppose you want me to tell Johnson his tea just spontaneously combusted? Nonsense! Someone's responsible for this, and you will find out who. And if you can't, I'll gut you and find a smarter mongrel who can.
What do we do? Create a window.
Have fun, Stefan. Kill them and have fun.
When you buy with me, the
bloody hell are you?
Oh, dang.
Why?
You have no right to rob people blind. By decree of the British Parliament or not.
British Parliament? I worked for William Johnston.
Johnston? And is suffering cleanly.
Oh, snap.
Please.
Oh, man, Stefan, jeez.
The people seem to have an ear for you. What are the things you lost?
The people listened to me only because I spoke the truth loud enough. Which is worth 1,000 times the content of my footlocker. The English, they can keep my things.
You did well tonight.
I said I'd buy you an ale when you first helped me. In place of drink, I offer you my allegiance. For what it's worth.
Your aid is welcome, and I am grateful. Now, I need to find Sam Adams.
Huh, only question is, where are they? Yeah, I didn't get them all. Dang. Okay, let's see. Looks like we're heading this way. Yep, I know that for replaying missions, I know. I'm gonna go to the synchronization spot. And get, so I can find more stuff, like find more chests. Climb faster, come on. Well, before I do that, let's send Stefan on a mission, shall we? Let's send him to here. Okay, synchronize. No, 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 don't climb. No, not allowed. Doggy, good boy. Okay, let's talk to him.
Cargo and all.
Aye, but Governor Hutchison refused.
What happens now?
We wait for the signal.
What signal?
This meeting can do nothing further to save the country.
That one.
Evening, gentlemen. Shall we be off?
No.
What's the matter?
I have spent today drawn from one bit of madness to another with nothing to show for it. Before I go any further, I would like to know exactly what it is you intend.
Of course. First, we make our way to Nathaniel Bradley's house to fetch the rest of our little group. Then it's on to Griffin's Wharf, where we board the ships and dump the tea. Simple as that.
Simple seems a bit charitable.
Cheer up, Connor. For tonight, we are all victors. The Sons of Liberty get to send a message to England, and you rob William Johnson of his financing. Your village will be saved.
Yay, I'm happy about that.
I've an idea. Why don't you lead the way? That should keep us out of any further trouble. Am I right?
Okay. December 16th, 1773.
Damn it, more guards.
We need to turn the crowd's anger to our advantage.
Stay the world, Connor, and I will make it so.
Well, I'm going to end the video here, guys. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe on YouTube. We'll talk to you guys in the next video.